We do a lot of homeworks, home assignments, projects,
Every
and like, have you had good experience with your team or not? And are you happy with it? Do you think that there are some advantages or disadvantages to work in teams?
advantages are to really work in a team because one if you have, that is if you have a very good team. Because it's possible that you don't have a very good team and it can be very stressful. So I was really opportune to work with a very good team. Anastasia, Olga, they were in my team and they were like very strong ladies, always like pretty much willing to contribute at great length. So I learned a lot from them. Even when we were asked to change to other team, I was like, I really want Olga and Anastasia in my team. Why? Because they are very strong and they are pushing me to become better. And so I really want them back in my team and to be able to work with them. So I think for the program to be able to be successful, it really depends on your team also too. You have to get a very strong team that you guys can work together. And from there, you can get, if you're looking for grades, you can get a good grade. Second, if you're looking for good knowledge, then you can get that because your team are willing to contribute and you can, I mean, most time you learn a lot from your team rather than from your lecturer. The lecturer just come give you the skeleton, then you go back home and you develop the body. And so I think that's another thing I really, I would say is a major advantage for that.